Thank you. easy does it. Turn off the juice for more. Don't let go, but not like a yo-yo schoolboy. Just play it cool, boy. Real.
Thank you. I Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We do hope that you enjoyed tonight's performance. Our students and music faculty have put in a considerable amount of time in preparing for tonight's performance, so please let's give them a round of applause. An encore performance this Sunday at 5:00 p.m. at the historic Newberry Opera House. So I do hope if you want to come and see the performance again that you will join us at Newberry or invite any of your family and friends to come out. We want to acknowledge any special guests that we have with us this evening. First, we want to acknowledge any of our board of trustees that are here with us. Any faculty and staff that have joined us. And of course, any of our loyal alumni that have joined us this evening. Thank you so very much for supporting Allen University and more importantly, our students. Well, let me bring the mic to you.
I'm a graduate of Allen University, the class of 1960. I was on that stage. My husband, James Bright, was on a piano. And we had a picture. We were wonderfully blessed with two children and four grands and one great grand. They're all musical and everything else. I want to thank you. As a board of trustees, I have worked for Alan, it was my idea to have the Hall Johnson program here for students. I congratulate Dr. Donna and my good Professor Kenneth Green for helping me, and Dr. Spearman for helping me get that Hall Johnson program. It is now in its 7th year. And I have other ideas that I can help them with. Thank you for this opportunity. A train came by and I missed Porgy and Bess. And I'm an hour behind Central Time. So excuse me for being late, but it was magnificent. Congratulations, bravissimo.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alan and Bernie.